children, how are you? I hope everybody fine at your home. Now first time over, I hope everybody done well. Today we will start our second UT syllabus. So you have to note down syllabus. Unit 10, Unit 11, Unit 12, Unit 13. The world of books not included. Clear? Again, Unit 10, Unit 11, Unit 12, Unit 13. This, the world of books not included. Clear? So let's start. World around us, special trees. The water this tree accumulates in its leaf bases has been used in emergencies for drinking. Its trunk resembles that of a palm tree and attains a height of more than 8 meters. At its top are banana-like leaves with pale midribs that give a fan-like appearance. Travelers tree. See this one tree. Okay. Next, this tree is a giant of the plant world. It has some of the longest leaves and largest and heaviest seeds of any plant in the world. Its tall, slender trunk may tower up to 34 meters in height, bearing at its crown a mass of palm fronds, Cocodimer. This plant does a brilliant job of mimicking a bumblebee. Consequently, the insect gets drawn to it by what it thinks is a potential mate, but it leaves disappointed. However, from the plant's point of view, it has performed the essential job of pollination. Bee Archet. Next, also known as Mandragora, this plant has a root that looks like a human baby when the plant is young. When mature, its cry can be fatal to any person who hears it. Mandrake. This popular garden plant is one of the most poisonous plants in the garden, but it has such a distinctive and unpleasant taste that cases of accidental poisoning are extremely rare. Mongshuth. This tree is large and graceful. It is known for his pyramidal shape and gently drooping branches. Its delicate leaves, which are dark green and shiny above and silvery white beneath, provide dense shade in the forest or home landscape. Hemlock. Same chapter, the world around us. Ferns, lichens and fungi. The fusion of two gametes produces a zygote. Which of these are thought to be closest relatives of fungi animals? Most of the fungi that spoil food belong to the division. Which one? Ascomycota. The photosynthetic symbiont of a lichen is often a green alga. Which of the following do all fungi have in common? Absorbing nutrients. Try to true or false. Fungi reproduce only asexually, that is false. Diseases of animal caused by fungi are called mycoses. True. Haploid genomes contain two sets of chromosomes. False. In fungi, aseptate hyphae are coenocytic by definition. True. Makes amoeba act like a protozoan amoeba only in the absence of water. True. Unique birds. Chapter, the world around us. Birds are found all over the world. They range from small and difficult to sport to large and majestic. Most of them have feathers and can fly. Read the description and identify the birds. It is a small wading bird with a unique spectacular shaped bill. Every year, it flies about 8,000 km from its breeding grounds in northeast Russia to its main wintering grounds in Bangladesh and Myanmar. Wading means children walk with effort through water or another liquid or viscous substance, that is wading. Spoon-billed sandpiper. Next, it resembles an old-fashioned secretary carrying quill pens tucked behind its ears. This unmistakable African bird has an incredible method of stalking its prey, which it often stamps on before swallowing whole. Secretary bird. Next, also known as the little dodo, this bird is found only on the island of Samoa, with fewer than 250 adults estimated to survive. Urgent action is needed to save the species from the same fate as its infamous relative, the extinct dodo. Tooth-billed pigeon. Next, this iconic black and white bird of grasslands and open fields is best known for the male's elaborate aerial courtship displays, in which it leaps vertically in the air in the flurry of wings and legs to attract a mate. Lesser florican. This beautiful fairy bird is found on only one island off the coast of Chile. During territorial disputes, it hovers in front of the intruder and flashes its crown of stunning iridescent plumage. Plumage meaning feather, ovates meaning remain in one place in the air. John Fernandez Firecrown. It is a highly unusual, almost flightless bird. It resembles something between a small heron and a rail. Due to its startling ash-white plumage, it is locally known as the ghost of the forest, Kagu. The world around us kiss animals and plants. Take the correct option in each case. What is the favorite food of the giant panda? Which one? Bamboo shoots. Leaves of which plant does a silkworm prefer to eat? Mulberry. Third one. Approximately how long is giraffe's neck? 3 meters. Which plant has flowers but no proper leaves? Cactus. Which flightless marine bird of the southern hemisphere live in rookeries? Penguins. Which species of decapod has varieties called fiddler, spider and hermit? Crab. Which birds are the only birds able to fly backwards? Hummingbirds. Photosynthesis is carried out in which part of the cell? Chloroplast. What is the name of the protective outer layer of trees? Bark. What are the young ones of bats called? Pups.
Which animal can move by jet propulsion? Octopus. What is the name given to study of birds? Ornithology. What type of seaweed grows up to 100 meters in length and is farmed for its alginates? Kelp. Which vertebrates have a skeleton of cartilage rather than bone? Sharks.